Hey guys, Ace and Gia. So for the 3rd anniversary of Tell, I'm not going to make a tips and tricks video because I already did that previously, but I'll link in the description below. But a quick summary, most of the links I use with characters that didn't have link slot potions were Frenzy Renji, Frenzy Byakuya, and the Frenzy Irawichi. So usually I'll take attention to try and nuke the boss because the bosses towards the later floors will one-shot you or do some devastating damage. Also, try bringing a character that has a status effect, for example, Paralysis or Weakening, because if you paralyze the boss, they won't be able to use your special and you can finish them off. Or if you have a Tenshin Tai, you can also one-shot them as well. So I completed everything except for floor 9 out of 10. I literally tried everyone, and I think it's designed specifically for the 3rd anniversary Okiora. I tried Niyotora, I couldn't finish it off, and I tried Miller Rose. Miller Rose was okay for the first boss because he's a Soul Reaper, but for Kakuto and Dark Rukia, they have a no affiliation, and that's where the 3rd Okiora shines. That's because his killer is actually no affiliation. He's got times 10 on his killer effect, which is insane. But if you guys have any questions about any flaws, let me know in the comments below. I'll try to answer all your questions, and I'll make a quick compilation video of what characters I used. But just a quick disclaimer, for some of the flaws, or the higher floors where you see double Senkoman Aizens, that's because I redid the floors in order to unlock the extra floors. And enjoy the compilation. And there you have it, guys. That's the third anniversary tower compilation. We think it's an update for the game and my in-game sound went. However, guys, if you have any questions about any floor, just let me know in the comments below. I'll try to answer all the questions like I said previously. And if you're new to this channel, like and subscribe for more Bleach Brave Souls content and enjoy the rest of your day.